The supermoon, the first one of the year and the brightest of the year, will happen tonight. A supermoon occurs when the moon becomes full on the same day that it reaches the point in the moon's elliptical orbit when it's closest to the Earth, or its perigee. Another supermoon will take place on January 31st, and according to NASA, will also feature a total lunar eclipse.